Kendall, talk about that interception. I mean, it's always a dream come true to get a score like that, 29 yards out. Take us through that play.
Like you say, it's always been a dream of mine, you know, to hit that crowd, you know, roaring at the big play that you've made. But what happened was we ran a blitz. I ran a blitz on the outside, and Quan ran a blitz up the middle. And I felt the screen, and I dropped out my rush on the quarterback, and I looked for the screen. I saw it bop. Somebody knocked, hit it up, deflected it in the air, and I snatched out the air and ran as fast as I could the other way.
It take you back to your days in high school where you were playing quarterback, running back, everything else.
It did. It really did. Yeah, it felt like high school again.
So take us through this defense. It's been a tough week. Last week, obviously, Mississippi State had their way. But you guys, other than one play, really did a nice job tonight.
Yeah, what we tried to do this week was we just wanted to come out and this week and, you know, practice well, communicate well, and delete all the flaws that we had last week and get the bad taste out of our mouth.
When you look back at last week's film, what did you see that was the one or two big things that as a unit you guys needed to improve on?
The thing that we saw the most was communication breakdown. And we just got to do a better job every week of just being all on one page and just communicating well.
You know, you're not an old guy, but you got a lot of young guys out there, a lot of freshmen out there and stuff. So, I mean, your experience you learned last year, how has it helped you this season?
It helped me out a lot. It helped me, you know, get the speed of the game down. And, like playing last year,
Finally, next week you got Auburn, you know. You obviously know a little bit about them. I mean, similar offense to Mississippi State, right? You got to make adjustments.
Yeah, we're going to make our adjustments. We're going to come in this week at practice. We're going to get out. We're going to communicate good, try to communicate good all week, and we're going to be ready.
All right, Kendall Beckwith, put this guy on the offensive side of the ball after that 29-yard return. Let's go back to Louisiana Cat Studios.